We are about to be introduced to Ed Sheeran. Give him a hand.
If I could define myself for the Americans, I'd say I am acoustic soul with a tinge of hip-hop. And, yeah, I do this because I love it. My influences come from a whole heap of different places. I was brought up on folk music and then got into hip-hop music, then got into singer-songwriter music. So I guess I just blended all of that over the years. The inspiration from the album was just a bunch of stories that I've witnessed, experienced, and had done to me, I guess. So yeah, it's a reflection of my headspace over the last 5 years, I guess, put down in music form. I sing about my own tune and I write my own verse out. Don't need another wordsmith to make my tune sell. Call yourself a single writer, you were just bluffing. Names on the credits and you didn't write nothing. I have no problem with people putting on a persona in their songs or singing about things that never happened, but for me to get up on stage every night and sing the same song over and over again, if I didn't believe in it, then I'm not going to enjoy singing it. Every single song comes from a particular place that is true. The weirdest thing that I had to accept with my songs and my fan base is how they can help people. It is weird because I kind of write a song and I record it and it's just kind of like, oh, it's a nice song. And then, like, now, for instance, I had a girl come up to me in San Francisco who'd been listening to the A-Team. They say she's in the class 18, stuck in her daydream, been this way since 18. And she said it changed her life, and I was kind of like, oh, okay. And then she gave me her 18-month sobriety coin and said that the song had helped her through that. The worst things in life come free to us because she's just under the upper hand and goes mad for a couple grams. And she don't want to go outside tonight. You don't really expect your music to really touch people in that way. You just expect it to do what it does to you. You just kind of enjoy it, and it's good. But to have fans that are actually genuinely helped by it makes the whole job worth it.